become friends. In this video, we will see about making our own title theme in PowerPoint. It's long since we made a shoutout, so let us see a shoutout before going on to the video. The baking channel is one of my friend's channel, who's a young cook who likes to bake and make other dishes apart from baking. Please check out his videos and subscribe to his channel. So friends, let us remove the title and subtitle text box, and then we have to add a rectangle shape in the slide. After adding the rectangle, make sure that the edges of the rectangle are curved. Copy paste this diagram 18 times and change the length of this diagram so that it looks uneven. Adjust the shapes so that there is no space between the rectangle. After copy pasting, select all the diagrams by using Ctrl plus A and right click and group the diagram. Then ensure that there is no outline in this grouped diagram. Then right click on the diagram and format the shape and fill in any picture based on the topic you want. The final output will be really awesome and you can adjust the diagram as you want. You can also add a related text to the theme picture. You can apply the following changes to the text and increase the spacing between the alphabets to 25 points. Align it in the center and make the font color to white so that it appeals cool and good. You can change the color to gray or any other color you like. Hope you guys liked the video. If so, yes, please like, share and subscribe. And thanks for watching.